Okay, so I just left the rental place and the fuel clearly is not full. It's half full.